Yo, what is up, guys? So this video is going to be completely different than what I usually upload. Pretty much, I'm going to be talking about why I haven't been uploading ranked Skywars or just uploading in general. But before I get into that, I just want to briefly talk about something real quick. So for those of you who weren't aware, I owned a faction server with RKY and Mixton, who are both pretty big YouTubers. But pretty much, the server's been completely revamped, and it's going to be re-releasing this Saturday, February 17th at 3 p.m. EST. So there have been a lot of things that were changed and updated, so I'll put the official tweet on the screen right now. So the first thing is $5,000 faction top prize. That's actually insane. Like, $5,000 is a lot of money, and that's pretty much going to the number one faction by the end of the map. You can buy a lot of stuff with that. They've added factions fly for everybody. So back then, it used to be only for the highest rank, but now everybody can fly, which is actually extremely helpful for when you're making a base. They've removed custom enchants, enabled the end of Nether, and my personal favorite is that all the bugs and exploits have been fixed. I'm gonna be on here recording quite often, so if you guys are ever looking for me, this is the perfect place to find me. The IP is ggpvp.org. Make sure to add it to your server list. More info on the server, including the Discord, should be in the description. Make sure you join. Alright, so now that we got all of that stuff out of the way, I'm pretty much gonna be talking about why I haven't been uploading and pretty much the future of my channel. So, many of you guys are probably aware of this because I've talked about this in quite a few videos actually, but to sum it up, I've been randomly getting banned from ranked Skywars for absolutely no reason. So last season, you guys probably know, I got Gold Division, and I kind of like made a joke out of it, saying like how it was a big accomplishment for me, when in reality it isn't. I mean, I'm sure it's like some of you guys are pretty happy that you got gold, and I'm not saying it's like a bad thing, but just for me, I don't know, like it's pretty easy for me to get. I'm not trying to brag or anything. But anyways, so yeah, I made a joke out of it saying like I got gold and made a video. And yeah, a lot of people thought I just got gold because I don't care. But that's not why. Like, the reason why I got Gold Division last season was because I randomly got banned during the last couple days of that season, which were the days I was gonna actually grind. And yeah, I was pretty much unable to get diamond because they banned me. I mean, like I said, I didn't really want to make like a big deal out of it, but at this point it's kind of getting really annoying. Like, I'm not even doing anything. Like, that was the first time I logged on in like a couple days and I was randomly banned. Like, I wasn't muted in game, I wasn't punished anywhere else. Like, they just straight up banned me for no reason. And what makes it even more weirder is that pretty much when you get banned from Skywars, they would reset your rating if you were cheating or whatever, but I didn't, my rating wasn't reset. Like, I kept my rating, but I was just banned. Like, I couldn't play, but I still had my rating, which just proves that I didn't do anything. It was just like, I don't know if it was like a bug or like if I was meant to be banned, but like, I don't know what I'm doing. So, yeah, I'm not gonna sit here and complain about my ban because that's not what this video is about. Pretty much the way this like relates to why I don't upload is because my channel is pretty much a Skywars based channel. Like, that's kind of where I started. And that's pretty much all I've been uploading, like, until now. So, I don't really want to, like, upload content just because I have nothing to upload. Because then, like, it won't be as good quality, I guess. And, like, I don't want to upload something that you guys don't enjoy and that I don't enjoy. So, that's pretty much why I haven't been uploading. So, yeah, hopefully by next month everything gets resolved. I'm gonna, like, keep messaging staff members. Hopefully I can get unbanned or, like, get this sorted out. If you guys know any high up staff members, feel free to message them too. I don't want you guys to like spam them for me or like. That's not like the point of this video isn't to send hate to Hypixel. Like, I don't want you guys to hate them or like spam them, telling them to unban me. Like, I'm just trying to get this resolved so that I can upload for you guys. So yeah, hopefully by next month everything gets resolved. This is like the third or fourth time I've been banned this month. So hopefully it doesn't continue either. But by next month, it should be fixed. I mean, I'm assuming it will be, but if it is, I'm gonna be uploading a lot more. I'm probably gonna be live streaming, and I'm gonna go for first place on ranked, so it's gonna be a huge month for this channel once it gets fixed. But until then, I'm gonna like kind of just lay low and just not really do much. I mean, I'll occasionally upload here and there. I'll probably be on my server a lot, but yeah, that's pretty much about it. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Peace.